有20年歷史的 Kennedy Benz 車身維修中心，是加拿大 Benz 總公司指定的 Benz 車身維修中心。我們亦都是各大保險公司的特約車身維修中心，所有用的維修儀器和零件都是德國 Benz 總廠指定和供應，再加上原廠技師的精湛技術，一定可以令到你的 Benz 破鏡重圓。
40分，那么今天来到我们国语嘉宾环节的呢，我们请到的是来自北约克联合足部医疗诊所的经理 Dr. Lhamo Dolkar. Good morning, Mr. Dolkar.
Good morning.
Good morning. Tell us, a lot of people might not be very familiar with the insult, orthotic insult, and the customized shoes. Tell us a little bit more about the shoes and what kind, how do you define if people need something like this? Is it for everyone to wear on a daily basis?
Yeah, you can wear it, but orthotics, as you mentioned, custom orthotics, these are usually for people with conditions like flat feet, when the normal arch of the feet is not present. People, you can use it for people who are older, people who have tired feet, people who have diabetes, and also for conditions like when your heel arch is a little high, you can have custom orthotics. But custom made shoes are different because these orthotics can be inserted into all different kinds of shoes. But custom orthopedic shoes are shoes which are made only for that particular patient.
I see. So for insults, you can add normal people can wear it, right? Especially when you have a job that requires you to stand a lot.
Yes, yes.
Okay. 那刚才呢，这个 Dr. Dolkar 就跟我们说到呢，其实呢有两种，他们提供两种产品，其中有一种呢是叫这个脚型的鞋垫，另外一种呢是特制的一种鞋。那么脚型的鞋垫呢，基本上呢每一个人都可以用到的了。如果呢你平时呢需要经常的站立啊，或者是说你有扁平足的情况呢，都可以用这个鞋垫。但是呢，如果你的情况是比较严重，重一点的呢，可能呢就需要用到这个脚型鞋了。Now, where can we get this kind of insole?
There are two different kinds. You can find insoles in any shop that you can go, local shop. But these are for people with, depending on average feet. So they're not actually made for you. But if you go to a clinic, like if you come to our clinic, we have a podiatrist that's a foot specialist who does the assessment, does the biomechanical gait analysis, that means makes you walk and see what conditions you might have, and he will then cast you. We do a foam impression casting technique, and then we send it to be made by a specialized lab.
I see. So how much does it cost in a normal store, and how much does it cost if we go to a clinic?
It depends. Like, you can have orthotics from $18 onwards, but they are not custom.
$18?
Yeah.
That's not from custom a normal store?
Yeah, from a normal store. But the clinics usually charge around $300 to $500 for orthotics, inclusive of all the prices for the doctor, the foot specialist, everything. Is included in that.
Okay, 那刚才呢，这个 Dr. Dolkar 呢就跟我们说到了，其实这个关于这个脚型鞋垫呢，其实它是分种两种的产品，有一种呢是比较特殊的，那么就需要如果是你的情况比较严重，扁平足的情况比较严重的话呢，一定要走到一个这个诊所里面，然后他们帮你呢特制一个适合你脚型的这个脚型鞋垫。但是呢，如果你的情况不是特别严重的呢，其实在一个普通的商店就可以买到，大概呢在18块钱或以上都可以买到一副呢普通的鞋垫。那么这个呢就是给没有扁平足的，但是呢你觉得呢如果平时需要站立比较多，或者是也会有一些背腰部酸痛的情况出现的话呢，也可以买一种非常便宜一点的脚型鞋垫。Now let's talk about the customized shoes. How much does that cost, and is it for very serious cases?
Yes, customized shoes are actually made for people with gross deformities. Like we had a patient who had clubfoot deformity, so you cannot wear normal shoes in that particular patient, or if the patient wears, it's very difficult for the patient to walk, and you know, the shoes wear out easily. So custom made orthopedic shoes are actually made depending on what deformity the patient has. Cost about $1,000. Yes, but it's of like the utmost good quality, and it can last you, like, you know, it really helps those kind of people.
What's the difference between the insoles and the customized shoes? Which one would you suggest?
I would suggest custom-made foot orthotics, because you can use those inserts in every shoe. But if you have custom-made shoes, those shoes are, you can only use it, you know, and it's only for gross deformities, for severe cases. So
I see. 那么这个特制的鞋呢，其实呢，大概在1000元左右， 因为你一定要需要一个诊所，他帮你量身定做一双鞋。那么呢，如果是你的情况非常的严重的话呢，他也建议大家呢用这种鞋。但是呢，他说其实脚型鞋垫呢还是最方便的一种方法，因为呢用如果用脚型鞋垫的话，你所有的鞋子呢你都可以把这个脚型鞋垫呢放进这个鞋子里面。但是呢，如果是用一种特定的鞋呢，也就是说你每天都必须要穿这种鞋了。那么我们很多的朋友呢也不知道，如果你之前没有进过这种诊所，也不知道自己是不是有这种症状的话呢，怎么去分辨你在这方面有这样的症状呢？这时候呢，我们也要问一下医生了。So, Dr. Dolkar, how do we tell if we need something like this?
If you have tired feet, mm-hmm. I think that's one of the main indications. Mm-hmm. People who are old and who cannot, who walk, run around, those people also need orthotics. People who have back pain, mm-hmm. knee pain, they should go and check themselves whether it's their feet or it's actually their knees or the back.
So you know, most likely it will be the feet,
might,
right?
It might be just the feet, because your feet are supposed to balance your whole body, mm-hmm. right? And if your arch is not proper, it doesn't carry the weight well, and your whole, your spinal column and your knees also start wearing out. Mm-hmm. So that could be one of the reasons, and therefore you need to get yourself checked by a doctor.
I see. 所以呢，大家如果呢平时呢是站的比较多，或者是年龄比较大的人士呢，他也建议大家用这种脚型鞋。但是呢，怎么分辨你是不是真的是非常需要这种鞋呢？ 刚刚呢，医生也说到了，如果呢你经常会有背部酸痛，或者是呢这个膝盖酸痛的问题呢，可能呢并不是因为你背部或者是膝盖出了什么问题，非常有可能呢就是呢你的脚型呢其实呢跟正常人不太一样，因为呢我们在脚正常的脚型呢应该下面是有一个弯曲的弧度的，但是如果你没有这个弯曲的弧度呢，可能会导致呢你的长期以来呢你的这个背部呢和这个膝盖呢都会出现疼痛的情况了，如果不 穿这种鞋垫或者是这种特型的鞋的话，到底会有什么后果呢？其实我们也想问一下医生了。So what are some consequences if you do have this kind of problem and you don't wear a pair of insole?
It's just that you will, you won't walk for long, right? So mm-hmm. because people who need excessive walking, who work in factories, who are policemen, they have to stand for long, mm-hmm. and then they will have, like, their feet would be tired and they won't be able to, you know, carry out the daily function. Mm-hmm. The other thing is, like, you might have arthritis in the knee because your joints will start rubbing against each other because your feet are not balanced, mm-hmm. and you might have early development of arthritis of knees as well as back.
Okay, so that's the consequence in the long run, right?
In the long run, yes.
那么长期来说呢，如果你经常呢是需要本身是需要有这种脚型鞋，但是却没有穿的长期来说呢，可能呢你的关节会有疼痛的情况出现了，还有刚刚医生说到的背部的疼痛，还有脊椎的疼痛都可能出现了。所以呢，大家如果是有这种问题的话呢，尽快呢及时的去看一下医师了，可能呢你真的是要需要呢为自己准备一双这样子的鞋了。Now tell us, what kind of suggestions would you give to our audience to help them walk better?
I would suggest, like, if you have the thing is, like, if you don't balance your feet well, mm-hmm. your feet will start inverting inwards, right? Mm-hmm. The moment you feel, if the deformity is very little, you won't even know about it. Mm-hmm. But when you feel that your feet is getting tired, you should get yourself checked easily, like, you know, as compared to normal average person. Mm-hmm. And if you you get yourself checked by a foot specialist, especially, and also that, you know, if you walk daily, you have to use orthotics, mm-hmm. because it helps support the arch, and just keep on walking.
Is the insoles for the ladies who wear heels every day?
They should not wear heels, actually.
Okay, 那么今天呢，这个 Dr. Dolkar 呢也给我们分享了很多关于足部脚型的问题。那么关于这种脚型的鞋垫，还有特制的鞋，如果大家真的是有背部疼痛啊，还有膝盖疼痛的问题呢，就真的应该要去诊所看一看了。那么大家如果有任何问题的话呢，我们在荧幕的右下角呢也有呢他们的联系方式，大家可以去咨询一下了。那么今天的时间就这么多，待会回来呢，我们会有这个好双语对对碰的环节。Thanks for joining us today. Thank you.
Thank you so much.